All right, modern version of Crisis City. Act 2, let's do it. The stomp. Would you like to see the tutorial? Sure, why not? A, and then B. Aha! Okay, stomp mud holes and things.
Stomp a mud hole.
Good job to Sonic, stomping a mud hole
in his opponents.
Alright, here we go. Much different song. Well, that was good. That was great. Thing's right in front of him, he doesn't grab it. That was good too. Jump straight for the platform and straight in front of him, can't make it. Can't make the jump. Okay, let's try that again, shall we? Alrighty. String section for this theme. Whoa, what the fuck is shit? Sonic, you asshole. Why'd the fucking camera go crazy right there too? My whole two rings that I have left. Oh, there's extra Sonic there that I can't get. That's good. Springs to the top of the fucking building. Action Hero, what's that? For all of Sonic's actions in Act 2. Well, except for the instant death option. What the fuck? Okay, I was about to press A, and a homing fucking fireball hits me. Oh, forget it. I'm never gonna get it now. Fuck it. What fucking happened in this city? What the fuck? Where all these fucking lava monsters come from? Nice. Jesus. kidding me? Holy moly, car's coming at me and shit. Whoa! Oh! Nice. I got a lot of red coins on that one. Damn. Look both ways. What's that? Reach the goal in Crisis City Act 2 without being hit by a tornado carrying cars or rocks. Oh wow, it's an achievement for that. A special achievement. I guess a lot of these stages probably have special achievements like that. Huh. Alright, yeah, I definitely never played Crisis City, so I don't know what the hell that was. Let's see what the next stage is. That one's beat. And who do we unfreeze here? Oh, this chick too. I forgot there's another chick left. Forget her name.
As much as I dislike relying on others, I'm grateful for your aid. The creature was beyond my skills.
Blaze. Okay. Crisis City Restore, nice. What on earth is this next stage? It's got the Gator. I forget the Gator's name too. He's from Knuckles Chaotix. Hey, one more stage and I can actually buy the original Sonic the Hedgehog on the Genesis. I should go back and get it after this. Alright, let's check out this stage. Go back to Classic Sonic. Alright, here we go.